apparently this is a light number of people here. This is not full. Normally it fills up. So this is a light number of folks. And we're gonna ride the dragon. We're gonna take Buddy the Dragonfly for the first time on the tail of the dragon. We got Chris leading the pack, Jonathan second, and I'm third. Here we go. There's some sharp corners, so we're gonna be careful. I hear the best thing to do is to keep it in low gear. I'm not trying to break any world record here. So I'm down to three. I might get down to two here. And this is the dragon's tail. This is my one of my bucket list items. I'm gonna keep it in three because I don't want to go faster than I need to go. Now we don't ride in formation on this. We ride single file. That way we can use the entire lane. Next 11 miles, curves. Oh, it's been repaved. This is nice. It's a hairpin turn. I hear it's hairpin turn after hairpin turn after hairpin turn. Got up to 51. Let's slow down a little bit. Trying to catch up to the group. It is definitely tight. This is some tight hairpin turns.
Usually the type to rush into the night.